Well, hello and welcome to the Old Classic Car Channel. This is the second video in a three-part series looking at photos of barn find classic cars, plus vans, lorries, pickup trucks, etc., restoration projects, abandoned classics, mixed in with a side serving of scrapyard scenes, where now collectible cars are shown in retirement, perhaps just days away from the crusher's tender grip or the scrap man's torch. You won't find any restored cars in this video, that's for sure. I've long maintained that any car that reaches the age of, say, 40 years or so, has at some point passed through the hands of someone with at least a mild hoarding trait. Cars are held on to often for sentimental reasons, or perhaps because of a long-held desire to return a non-functioning car back to the road, so they sit, hoping that one day their owner will complete the task. Alas, often this doesn't happen, and sooner or later the car returns to the public eye and finds its way into a fresh pair of hands, and so the cycle continues, until such time as either the car is restored, or is beyond viable restoration and ends up being broken for parts, or is simply scrapped. The three videos in this set are packed with photos of unrestored cars, vans, lorries and other vehicles. Many are genuine barn finds, photographed in properly creaky agricultural buildings. Others are in leaky old sheds or workshops, while others are shown in domestic garages that they've known for many years, often decades. Some, in warmer climes, are parked outside and left to wither away, and they were photographed as they were sat. Scrapyards also used to be a good hunting ground for interesting old cars, and various photos of older cars dumped in yards are also included. They'll be long gone now, so please don't ask me for any directions. Have any of the vehicles featured in these photos gone on to be restored? I'd be interested to find out. If you can shed light on any of the cars featured in this, the second of the three videos containing photos of unrestored projects and so on, please let me know. If you want to be sure of catching future video uploads here on the Old Classic Car Channel, please like this video and subscribe to the channel to receive notifications. So, thanks for watching.